In this episode, we'll take a closer look at the active track, which is one of the flight modes that is included with the Mavic Pro. Welcome to this series of basic tips and tricks to help you record smoother video with your Mavic Pro. If you stick with me to the end of this video, I will reveal a detail about one of the flight modes that is often left out in other tutorials. Great looking movie scenes often requires very complex movements of the drone to be able to create this cinematic look that everybody is going for. Making these complex movements often requires that the drone pilot operates the drone with razor sharp precision. Otherwise, it will be very clear in the final result that this has not been done in the right way. Luckily for us, DJI has included active track as part of the Mavic Pro. Active track is one of the intelligent flight modes and can be selected through the DJI Go app under advanced flight modes. Active track is unlike other drone tracking system vision based. You point out your target, confirm it, and then the drone will follow you through the information that it gets through the camera. Because the system is vision based, you can leave the remote behind. This is of course not recommended. The system is so clever that it can detect what it's tracking. This can be either a car, a human, or even a dog. Active track has three options: trace, profile, and spotlight. And I will explain the difference. With trace, you can make the Mavic follow you. You can even have it circle around you while you're moving forward, and it can do this either clockwise or anti-clockwise at a speed that you set on the interface. You can even have the Mavic fly in front of you, but you have to be aware this means that the Mavic flies backwards and there's no obstacle avoidance. Backwards flying needs to be enabled from the menu. Trace is enabled when you mark your object and hit confirm. Trace is normally the default option in the menu to the right. With the option profile, you can make a dolly shot from the side. When you move forward, Mavic tries to match your speed. The way profile works is that you position your drone, then you confirm your object, and select profile from the menu on the right. Then you're off to the races. The final option is called spotlight, and this is a pretty cool feature. It's like an eye in the sky. With spotlight, you place the Mavic somewhere in the sky, you mark the object, hit confirm, and then the Mavic will track every movement that you make on the ground while it's holding its position. I promised you in the beginning of this episode that I will reveal a detail about this flight mode that is often left out in other tutorials. It turns out that the Mavic does not need to stay on a fixed position during spotlight. You can actually move the drone around and it will still keep track of your movements on the ground. This will open up for interesting opportunities to record some great footage. Then I want to mention some of the additional stuff that is good to know about active track. I got the best results in calm condition where it's not too windy. And also if there's a high contrast between the object that you want to trace and the background. Another thing to be aware of is if there's multiple objects in the picture that has the same color, then the Mavic tracking system, a vision system, can be confused. You need to be cautious about windy conditions. This can really affect the behavior of the Mavic and its ability to trace you. I'm very impressed how far DJI has taken this technology, and I can't wait to see where this will bring us in the future. Let's look at some additional footage recorded with active track. Feel free to ask questions in the comments field below, including questions to the electric unicycles that I'm riding. We'll be right back.
you enjoyed this tutorial and it will help you make better video with your Mavic. If you do, then press like and hit the subscribe button, and see you on the next one.